Today's session is a poem, Teamwork, written by Jan Nigro. She emphasizes on working together in harmony to attain growth and to accomplish success. Teamwork, teamwork. Teamwork comes from two words, team and work. Team means group of people working together. Work means putting efforts to achieve the goal. Teamwork is the combined effort by people with a common purpose of achieving the same goal. Together, we can make our dream work. Working together as a team towards a common goal can lead an individual arrive at the desired destination quickly and easily and also achieve individual excellence. It also helps them to realize their dream in the most efficient manner. Then we will share the joy of what we have done, teamwork, everyone, which means working in a team is a joyful experience. Everyone working in a team takes the credit for success, which when shared with others, gives the feeling of accomplishment and happiness. Now, let us watch the basketball game. The poetess uses the example of basketball game to bring out the importance of teamwork. Basketball is an indoor game played between two teams of five players each. Each team tries to score by tossing the ball through the hoop. Although it may seem as if one player has made the goal, it was possible by many people's planning, coordination and cooperation to get that player the ball to get the score for the team. It's fun to shoot the basketball through the hoop, but if nobody passes, then nobody shoots, which means basketball has a very fast and exciting pace of play. The players have to dribble or pass the ball frequently until they find an open space to shoot the ball into the basket. But if it is played as an individual game rather than a team game and you keep the ball with you most of the time without passing, you can never throw the ball into the hoop. In another example, to the game of relay race, the poetess focuses on the responsibilities of each member of the team. She says that each member should know the expectation of the team and do their part for the overall success of the team. And the relay race just can't go on if nobody wants to pass the baton. Relay is a very exciting race involving both speed and teamwork. It is a team race in which each sprinter runs a preset distance carrying a baton before passing it on to the next runner. The ultimate goal of the relay race is to move the baton around the track across the finish line in the fastest way possible. But if nobody wants to pass on the baton to the next player, the game cannot continue. We are the parts that make up the whole. It means that everyone has individual skill, talent and experience. If these are coordinated efficiently, it can work wonders. Successful completion of any activity requires a good combination of more than one skills and talents. And we have got our eyes on a common goal. It means that teamwork is a recipe for success due to shared brain power and resources. It brings the best out of each individual for the achievement of a collective goal. Sometimes it can be a big plus when a you or a me becomes an us. It means that collective performance exceeds individual performance because two or more people are always better than an individual for solving problems, finishing off difficult tasks and increasing creativity. And during challenging times, the team can be a great support and a guide. Teams are made up of individuals, but when the individuals come together in support of a common goal, it emerges as the best team. To conclude, teamwork helps in combining different minds and ideas towards the same goal. People who are united in pursuing their dreams have an edge over those who chase their goals in solitary. In all areas of life, ranging from sports to education, teamwork is a vital element for achieving success.